we're shooting two commercials today. We're starting with the Mustache Farm, and then we're shooting the Tea House.
I just want to say I was a little upset I didn't get selected to be a mustache, because I've been growing this thing with the hopes of being in the shop for months, and it just didn't happen. But sometimes in life, you just have to hit rock bottom to know where you're gonna go next.
This is crazy. Grown men sticking their heads in little holes. Are they going back in the womb?
But I went for it because I knew I'd be covered.
We're setting up the props for our second commercial of the day, which is the Tea House. Hardcore old motorcycle dude starts a tea house because he's so confident that even if he fails, it'd be fine because he's covered by Heffernan Insurance.
Yes, rose hips, please. Heffernan Insurance Brokers.
It's been a lifelong dream and finally realizing it after all these years.
How about you? How many guys have you seen him stab?
Oh, well, it'd be easier to count the ones he hasn't.